Hi, this is Kurt at Traverse Tool Company. Today we're going to talk about and actually demonstrate the use of our really good selling 3-flute end mill that's specifically designed for machining aluminum. Some of the nice things about the Rushmore 3-flute aluminum cutting end mill is there's zirconium nitride coating on it, which is specifically designed for machining aluminum. It has a 37 degree helix angle, which benefits in helping chip removal, keeps chips out of the pockets. Another thing that I like about it is that it's made in America, but it doesn't reflect the made in America pricing. So it's the high quality, but with a little bit better price than most. I like these end mills for side milling, and they do okay for ramping, as you saw in the demonstration. Too much of that is not going to really work so well. For that, my personal preference is to use a 2-flute. The reason that is for the 2 flutes that go to the center, the 2 cutting edges rather, that go to the center of the end mill. It just works more efficiently than the 1 flute on the 3-flute end mill that cuts to the center. So that's my preference. For ramping or plunging, anything where I use the bottom of the end mill, I like the 2-flute, but for everything else, that 3-flute really shines. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you got something out of it. Feel free to check out our solutions page on our website for more helpful videos and articles.